The first softball senior is Emily Cross. Her parents are Danielle and Chuck Cross, and she's been playing for Bucktail for 4 years as a catcher and a shortstop. She's in the National Honor Society, Student Council, Interact Club, Yearbook Club, and she's a treasure of the 2020 class. She's a high honor roll student and plans to attend Clarion, majoring in early childhood and special education. She's a two-time second-team All-State catcher, two-time first-team All-State catcher, and a one-year first-team All-State shortstop. Her favorite softball memory is completing the best double play of her career, which helped the team propel past Galton to win the first round of playoffs. Her message to underclassmen: you will do great things. Everyone believes in you, and make sure you always play as a team. It has been a privilege to play with everyone and accomplish such great things. I will miss you all and will never forget playing with you guys. Her message to fellow seniors: thank you for helping me create so many great memories. I can't believe how far we have all come, and I am proud of us. We have accomplished so much as a group, and I feel that this group helped the program get where it is today. I will miss playing with you all. I would also like to thank the community, my friends, my family, my boyfriend, and all my coaches for always supporting me. Thank you for helping me achieve my goals and giving me valuable life lessons.
Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when...
Our next softball senior is Rachel Goss. Her mother is Christina Mazzola, and she's played for 3 years as a third baseman and outfielder. She's an art club president, she's in the student council, and the Interact Club. She's a high honor roll student and been in the NHS for 3 years. After high school, she plans to attend Susquehanna University, majoring in psychology. Her favorite softball memory is getting to be able to go to playoffs for the first time, starting the road to be a successful softball team. Her message to underclassmen: you will do great things being a part of the team. Keep up the hard work. It's been a pleasure getting to be on the field with you the time that we had, and I will miss you all. Message to fellow seniors: I'm so glad that some of my classmates are also my teammates. You have all become a family to me on and off the field. I'm going to miss the moments that we have had the most. Message to coaches: thank you so much for teaching me that I could be better than I thought. Thank you for pushing me past my breaking point so that I would learn. I'm so appreciative of everything you've done, not only for me, but also for the team. I will miss hearing the pep talks and the motivational speeches. Thank you for being the best coaches I could have ever asked to teach me to be the best I could be. The next softball senior is Tessa Calfer. Her parents are Roy Calfer and Shannon Nornberg. She's a 4-year starter at second base. She's a member of the Interact Club, Environmental Club, Student Council, and Yearbook. She is the NHS Vice President and plans to attend LHU for criminal justice. She's a 2-time second team all-conference second baseman for her sophomore and junior year. Her favorite softball memory was winning the district title for the first time in school history and being able to play at the state level with her team. Her message to underclassmen: appreciate the journey. It is more than just a game. I am thankful to have been able to play with many of you. I love you all and hope that you will keep fighting and reaching new goals to make new legacies to leave behind for the next. Message to fellow seniors: thank you for being my people. I would have not wanted to play with anyone else. You all have a special place in my heart, and thank you for pushing me to be better than the game before and for picking me up when I needed a little boost. I wish I was able to play in the field one last time with you all, but I would have not wanted to go out in a better way than being the district champions. I love you all. To my coaches, thank you for believing in me. I would have not been the person or player I am today without you all. The best thing you guys did was introduce me to this game. Thank you for being my second family, even off the field. The next softball senior is Micah Poorman, and her parents are Mike and Deanna Poorman. She's been playing softball for a total of 10 years as a pitcher and a third baseman. She is a president of the NHS Club, Student Council, Yearbook, the vice president of the 2020 class, Interact Club, Varsity Club, and Environmental Club. She's a high honor roll student. She is the class salutatorian, and she is a member of the National Honor Society. She is a 3-time first-team mid-pen all-star selection, a 2-time second-team all-state selection. She plans to attend Penn State University, majoring in finance. Her favorite softball memory is winning a mid-pen and district 4 championship. Her message to underclassmen: the work you put in will benefit you during game time, so work hard and stay determined and always know you can improve. Her message to fellow seniors: I am so sad that we couldn't finish our senior year out with another great softball season. Good luck to everyone with what is to come. Our next senior is Sarah Kepler. Her mother is Shannon Goodling, and she's been playing right field for Bucktail for 4 years. She's in the Environmental Club, the Interact Club, Art Club, Photo Club, Student Council, and the Varsity Club. She is a member of the NHS, and she is an honor roll student. Her favorite softball memory is winning playoffs. Her message to underclassmen is work hard, don't give up, and play as a team. And her message to fellow seniors, I'm going to miss playing with you guys, but I'm glad we had so many years together. Next up is Emma and Allura. Her grandparents are Bonnie Pizzino and Joey Leonard. She's been playing 4 years at Bucktail as a center fielder and a left fielder. She is a member of the student council. She is a one-year, second-team all-conference center fielder. Her favorite softball memory is a time in Montgomery when she made an amazing catch. Her message to underclassmen, just work with it and have fun. Her message to fellow seniors, it's been crazy fun and I'm glad we did it all together.
Hey seniors, this is Coach Mike. Just want to thank you for your hard work and dedication throughout your careers here at Bucktail. I want to wish you the best of luck with your future plans.
Our first Bucktail baseball senior is Devin Matthew Serafini. His parents are Troy and Christy Brooks. He has played for Bucktail for 4 years as a pitcher, shortstop, center fielder, second baseman, and a third baseman. His plans after college are to attend LHU for health and exercise science. He is a part of the Varsity Club, the Interact Club, Student Council, and the Yearbook Club. His message to underclassmen, enjoy it because it doesn't last long. And his message to his fellow senior, thanks for being a great teammate and also being the other senior, so I wasn't the only one. The next Bucktail senior is Liam Dwyer. His parents are Nicole and Brian Dwyer. He has been playing for 4 years as a right fielder, left fielder, and a center fielder. His plans after high school are to attend PSU Altoona. He is a member of the Student Council, the Interact Club, and the Environmental Club. His favorite baseball memory is getting ice cream after the games. His message to underclassmen, play sports and have fun with your friends, but don't take any of it for granted because they will go away at any time. Message to fellow seniors, I miss you guys. His message to his coach, I want to thank Mr. Prost for everything he's done and for caring about all of his players.
I'm 15 for a moment, caught in between 10 and 20, and I'm just dreaming.
Liam and Devin, it saddens me the way I have to do this. I'm down here at the baseball field in recognition of your senior day. I really miss having you guys here. It's as frustrating for me as it is for you. I figure right now we'd be in a dogfight for our district playoffs. I figure we'd be chasing the girls. They'd be out in front of us a little bit. I've watched both of you transform from boys to young men, fine young men if I can say that. Both of you have fortunately been able to play in this sport where you know you get curveballs in life. You have to foul them off. You have to foul off a pitch you can't handle to get something you can handle. You both have experience participating in a failure sport, a sport where success isn't reached very easily. It kind of humbles you. You learn. You learn from every pitch. You move on. You grow. And at the end of the day, life is really like a baseball game, and we have to be able to handle whatever pitch gets thrown at us. It's a pretty wicked curveball right now, but it will get better. It will get better for all of us. And someday I hope to see you here again. Thank you for your time.